news about the Dominion is making me nervous.
Welcome back to Uncle Vani's.
Thanks.
Some exclusive alloys and compounds came in this week. I can't say how we obtained them, but your javelin will thank you if you pick some up.
You're very persuasive, Serna.
Thanks. I've been practicing. I'm glad you're here. I want to tell you about my Korok's adventure.
Okay. Is it a long story?
You know, I don't have to tell you if you don't want to listen.
I'm sorry. On second thought, I'd like to hear your Korok story.
You know, I'm only friends with people who are nice to me, so thanks for apologizing.
You're welcome.
Okay, so it was a beautiful day, and it took us a while, but we finally found a baby Koroks. When I started to pet him, he looked at me with all his eyes, and he made the most adorable grunting sound, which, in retrospect, was probably a call of some kind, because his mom showed up, and whoa, she was mad. And so quick.
Were you hurt?
That was the weird thing. I was petting the baby, but his mom only went after my cousin Dalton. He had his gun, but that Korok was on him hard and fast.
Is he okay?
Here's the thing. He took a good hit and he flew a long way. But when he got up, nothing was broken. And he didn't even have a mark on him. Lucky, huh? But he started peeing blood yesterday, so he's gonna have to keep an eye on that.
Yeah, he probably should.
On the bright side, I did get to pet a baby Korok.
That's something.
It sure is. Oh, don't forget about that new stock we brought in.
I'll try not to.
Here. Again. Hi. The Sentinels don't have the resources right now to fix these beacons, so appreciate it.
Things went so smoothly last time we worked together. How could I say no?
Funny. That's funny. I'm sending you the direct route now.
me more about these beacons?
Obviously, they help us monitor SCAR activity. Preparedness is key, but they're also useful for those Arcanists we're constantly saving.
How so?
The SCARs are always cornering them.
No, I mean, how do the Arcanists use the beacons?
Oh, right. The beacons collect information on the SCARs. Movement patterns, other science things, I guess. Here's the first beacon to repair. I've got a signal, Freelancer.
One day you'll stop sounding so surprised when I get things done.
Will I, though?
Okay. Send me the next location.
One thing about the next beacon.
Yes?
It's in the middle of an established SCAR camp.
Sounds like a fun challenge. So what do the Arcanists do with that information?
From the beacons?
Yeah.
They're trying to figure out what SCARs are, where they come from.
Interesting.
Probably. This is the place. Time to do what you do best.
Flatterer.
How's it coming?
Little busy.
These scars would buzz off.
Seriously? The area is secure.
I expected no less. Now, on to the beacon. The last beacon you need to repair is here, Freelancer.
Activated.
Signal acquired. Job well done, Freelancer.
Was that a compliment?
There's something.
What is it?
Now the beacons are active, I'm reading a massive score presence nearby. While you're out there?
Say no more. Scars.
They must be scurrying our patrols. With the beacons down, we have no way of knowing.
Good thing we fixed that.
Yes. This was very, helpful.
Was that so hard?
Yeah, scars ahead!
There's Arcanist machinery everywhere, Bryn. What's going on?
I don't know, but these are definitely the scars on my readings. Deal with them now, talk later. Okay, there's more now.
Oh, hey, yes, there sure are.
Why are you stealing Arcanist equipment?
They can't hear you, but I appreciate the effort.
Is that a relic went volatile?
with them.
The relic's gun silent.
Take care of these scars.
One of the relics hooked up to Arcanist machinery for pickup.
What are the scars doing with all this? I'll see you back at the fort, Freelancer. thank you.
How are you feeling? I heard you were sick.
Much better, thanks. The doctor had the right medication.
The Enclave is so drafty.
We can always make improvements.
The Legionnaires answered to Tarsis. It could be that completing their trial might open all of their tombs at once. Wait, this is a stride of distress call? It's hard to tell. Can't be too far. That's the work of scars. Messy, but effective. We need to recover the black box. It's incredibly important.
Can't get into the cargo hold without power.
Yep, fair point. The Strider's emergency batteries may be in the wreckage. See what you can find. There we are. Let's get some power going. There are scars heading your way. There. Battery's in place. Time to reset the power flow. Looks like that did it. Strider power restored. Now the safety lock. Once that's released, we should be able to get the door. Any lockdown should now be lifted. Can't let the scars cause more trouble. We need to clear the area. I'll tell the Sentinels. Even they'd have to be pleased.
For an unknown signature. It's fairly close.
We've got power. Head to the safety lock. Door should be operational now.
Was that a Titan? I thought we were dead for sure.
Tassin sent us an emergency report about the missing agents. Last location marked. Copper seems to have lost one of their own around here. I'll start tracking the agent's link. Scars, this'll be trouble. Too late for the agent. Sorry. I'll unlock their link. Recover what I can for Corvus. Oi, hold up. You need to stay close. There's a gate. Be ready for anything. Keep the area clear. We don't need anyone in the way. Okay, halfway done. Push them back. We can't let them interfere. Here we go. Almost done. The agent was carrying reports for Corvus. Seems they hit him nearby. They're falling back. Not for long, though. They'll try to regroup. Corvus intel, it won't all be in one place. They brought backup, we're not done yet. All right, more intel. That scar has the piece we're missing. We have to get it. Good job. That scar isn't hurting anyone anymore. Corvus's loss wasn't in vain. I'll let him know what we've got. The agent made the world a little safer in the end.